A standard right-handed corkscrew is made to be turned clockwise with the right hand. To turn it clockwise with the left hand is a very awkward motion, so quite often you'll see left-handers holding the corkscrew still and moving the bottle to make the corkscrew go into it. This is all solved by having a left-handed corkscrew which has the thread reversed so that it goes into the cork anti-clockwise and is nice and easy to turn with the left hand.